مدينة.
يا أهلا، مع السلامة.
مع السلامة.
أوكي، thank you very much.
Madinah right now is early in the, it's not early in the morning, but here people really go to bed very, very, very late, and they don't wake up until very, very late in the afternoon. So, but it looked like the place is very foggy now. It was raining at the middle of the night, you know, and but the weather is very cool, which I like, and so you see that is a bit cloudy. If you look at it, it's a bit cloudy. And it looks like it's gonna rain because there's a small drizzle of rain dropping down.
I came here to track down the Fulata tribe. Those are the descendants of the companion of Mansa Musa, the emperor of Mali, who went to Mecca on pilgrimage in 1324 AD. He spent some time here in Medina and purchased a land here for his companion to settle on, in today's neighborhood called Al-Harat al-Sharqiyya, east of Al-Haram al-Sharif. The Malian ambassador used to come here for an annual meeting with the Fulata tribe. I was a teenager at that time, but I tagged along with some Malian friends that I met here. That is how I knew about the Fulata tribe of Medina. Today the teenager has grown up and armed with a video camera and a microphone, wanted to know more about those Africans who came here 7 centuries ago. But the Hara Sharqiyya neighborhood has been bulldozed for the Haram expansion, just as you've seen in Mecca, and the residents have been relocated and spread throughout Medina. With COVID-19 looming around, everything is becoming not only hard, but also very difficult to talk to someone, let alone have a meeting. Once again, all my plans have been cancelled. First was in Mecca, and now in Medina. It hit me that maybe I'm having bad luck. Then I remembered a poem by a Sudanese poet called Idris Jamaa. Inna hadhi kadaqiqin fawqa shawqi نثروه ثم قالوا لهفات يوم ريه اجمعوه صعب العمر عليهم ثم قالوا اتركوه إن من أشقاه ربي كيف أنتم تسعدوه. To overcome my bad luck, I picked up my camera and hit the empty streets of Medina.
Oh my God, I couldn't remember anything. He's the one, my buddy, he was the one. I've known him for over 30 years in this place. He's the one telling me everything about this neighborhood. Now, he still lives here. It's crazy. Well, that's life, you know. Back in the day, baby. That is crazy, though. It's crazy. I just got here to, you know, to look for something to eat. What they got is only the all meats, And I told him I cannot eat meat in the morning. He was trying to convince me. He told me I'm a brother, you know, that I should be have a thick skin for that kind of thing. I said, oh no, I don't know. But when I'm traveling the world, I gotta be careful what I eat in the morning. But the funny thing is, you know, here they call the black people call each other khal, meaning cousin. That's a very familiar in US term, you know.
Yes.
What's a khali like?
I mean, like a brother.
Brother. Habibi. That's chicken. That's very nice.
And we have a nice food.
But it's all meat though.
Is only for the married people.
The married people.
Our food.
And I'm not married, so okay. Tell me what you got.
Bachelor people, not good for him. This is that is only for the married people.
Okay.
Become very strong. Especially in the night.
So you own the restaurant, right? Is your restaurant?
Yes.
Oh my. Okay. Shukran jazila.
You are welcome.
Okay, I'm gonna chat a little bit. Okay, maybe bad in. Maybe for the whole I'm gonna take a lunch here.
We are in the night.
Oh, open till
after
the night.
After Maghrib time, you come here.
Is Ahsan, yeah?
Yes.
Okay, I'll come back, inshallah.
You are welcome.
Okay, I'll see you. Yeah? Have a good one, yeah?
Have a nice day.
Okay, ma'asalam.
Thank you.
Hey, assalamu alaikum, habibi. Kif halukum? Yeah?
How are you?
Say, how are you to YouTube?
By the way.
Huh?
What did money? He's the owner of the money.
Oh, he's the owner of the place. Salaamu alaikum. You are the owner of the place, yeah?
Yes.
Oh, mashallah. But Ishagul. كل شيء عندك لحم في المونيت في صباح بدر. هذا لحم ثقيل هذا.
كليجي. أي.
What was that?
Nama.
As a Hausa. حبيبي هذا كويس جدا هو يتكلم هاوسا ها
ايوه except this because from the people who comes all the time visitor people who come for umrah and
oh mashallah
come and eat here that's why he just
comes. He's a few words in Hausa yeah. Mashallah that's good yeah mashallah but
his name is Mr. Hulayl he's a sport teacher
yeah. what kind of sport
basketball.
God, I used to play basketball when I was younger.
It used to be because we have a club here, they call it Ohud.
Okay? Oh, yeah, Farik Ohud.
I used to be a manager of the basketball team.
Okay? So, you know Shargi?
Abdelaziz Shargi.
Zaman.
Yeah.
Shargi, Mahsen.
Lal.
Hey. Okay. He was the manager for those people.
Okay. Fainu Malan, where is he?
Lal, coach.
He's the coach of Ohud right now.
Oh, how about Shargi Feno?
Shargi,
خلاص retired, yeah.
He quit and he working now with Prince Faisal Abdelmajid for the as a prince.
Now in Riyadh, ولا here?
No, here.
Oh, okay.
The Amir of Medina.
Okay. That's very good. Because I was here when I was little young.
What year was it?
In the 80s, I was very young. You know, صغير. بعدين لاجل ذلك أتكلم شوية العربية. لكن لما مشيت نسيت كل شيء.
People they don't speak English.
That's right. Arabic. And then I moved to USA, so then I completely forgotten everything. So now I came back. I'm trying to practice.
I'm glad you speak English because when I went to Cote d'Ivoire, people speak English.
No, everything is French. Yeah. Nobody speaks English down there.
I was there. It was in 1986.
Okay. That's the time I was here. I was very young here.
The player, he was attacked for ASIC.
ASIC Mimosa.
His name is Issa Jato.
Okay.
Who brought him here for Al Ahly. For Al Ahly in Jeddah, okay.
Wow. He knows Africa's very well, more than me, because I was a teenager at that time. How are you? Kef Halek,
His name is Mr. Awad.
Mashallah. Oh, that's very good. So this, you guys come here often or?
usually.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Because after we quit, okay, and we retire, okay. All of us, we come, like, we spend time like 1 hour, 2 hours in the morning.
Oh, mashallah, okay. That's good.
Because today is Friday, but usually Saturday until Thursday, there is more people they come.
Ah, okay. Well, he was telling me it's better at night too. After the Maghrib, you know, after Maghrib, yeah, there's a lot of people come here. Oh, okay, that's good. Okay, that's good.
Nice to have you here.
Oh, thank you very much.
اهدنا فيمن هديت وعافنا فيمن عافيت وتولنا فيمن توليت وبارك لنا فيما أعطيت وقنا واصرف عنا شر ما قضيت فإنك تقضي ولا يقضى عليك إنه لا يذل من واليت ولا يعز من عاديت تباركت ربنا وتعاليت لك الحمد على ما قضيت ولك الشكر على ما أعطيت نستغفرك ونتوب إليك برحمتك يا أرحم الراحمين اللهم تقبل منا صيامنا وصلاتنا وقيامنا وركوعنا وسجودنا برحمتك يا أرحم الراحمين اللهم إنك عفو تحب العفو فاعف عنا برحمتك يا أرحم الراحمين اللهم اغفر لنا وارحمنا ولوالدينا رب ارحمهم كما ربونا صغارا برحمتك يا أرحم الراحمين اللهم إنا نسألك عن الخير كله عاجله وآجله ما علمنا منه وما لم نعلم ونعوذ بك من الشر كله عاجله وآجله ما علمنا منه وما لم نعلم برحمتك يا أرحم الراحمين
A lot of people going on this alleyway, this is another neighborhood in Madinah. YouTube.
Yeah.
Huh? That's a YouTube, Habibi.
Sorry.
Okay. Let's...
Gold,
all gold, yeah?
Yes.
Nice.
This is my friend.
Thank you very much.
Welcome, welcome. All right.
هذا صغي
اي صغي
اي صغي
صغي
هذا برني مدينه
برني المدينه
ايوه هذا مبروم مبروم
مبروم
ايوه هذا شلبي
شلبي
شلبي مدينه هذا مجدول ناشب
مجدول ناشب ايوه
اكل سوا حليب
اوكي اوكي
في شيء ايه مشكل هذا
اوكي هذا سويت سويت
هذا مشروق
اوكي
ايوه ايه. هذا ربيع مدينه
اوكي
هذا برني
برني
ايوه هذا صغي سمسم زي كده ها
اوكي اوكي
هذا سكريا المدينه
سكريا
ايوه كل سعودي كل هذا
هذا فتي
سوا سوا غابا
ما شاء الله
هذا صفافي المدينه صفافي المدينه هذا
صفافي المدينه
صفافي
صفافي
ايوه كل سعودي كلم صفافي اسم صفافي كل ثاني حجاج هندي باكستاني قول هذا كلمي
اوكي اوكي أيوة.
عشان لون اسود هذا مجدول
مجدول
هذا صقل ايوه هنا ما في هذا يعني
اوكي اوكي اوكي
عارف
لا لا
هذا صقل هنا جوا ما في مطهون
ما في سيد
سيد ما في يعني مطهون ما في
اوكي اوكي اوكي
هذا حلاوه
هذا حلاوه
ايوه
ما شاء الله
في هذا فسفس
ما شاء الله
زيتون شوكليت حلاوه كل شيء
ما شاء الله شكرا جزيلا شكرا حبيبي شكرا شكرا
يس هي
نايس
Look at the street behind me, it used to be like a pack full of cars going up and down, but right now I think cars are not allowed. But when I was a teenager, it was really one of the busiest streets in Madina, which is, you know, both sides. That is incredible. Good day, it's your smoke, baby. Kef alik? Ish indakina, ish indakina. MashaAllah. Allah, Allah. هذا تمام هنا تمام مبسوط؟
مبسوط ان شاء الله 100%
100% شكرا حبيبي مع السلامة alright okay and yeah he's another nice guy he's always nice to talk to people that's my video is about I don't like all these glitzy glamour places and building normally I like the local places local markets to be able to talk to people that's what I do السلام عليكم ايش عندك هنا
تعال عطرك عطرك
الله يخليك
خليك
he's giving me some insane
that's
هنا هي خلاص خلاص you have to yeah you have to put in there
welcome
yeah thank you very much thank you
welcome
thank you thank you ايش اسم هذا الشارع يعني
شارع ممشى قبة
Oh, Mansha Kuba.
Mamsha.
Oh, Mamsha. War Kuba, yeah.
Mamsha Kuba.
Oh, okay, okay. Shukran Jazeera, man. Okay. All right, he was a nice guy. He's telling me what's the name of the street. That's how you have to do it. You can't just walk up people here. You let them call you and just welcome you, see if they like the recording, because some of them, Assalamu alaikum. How are you?
Sheikh.
Oh, Sheikh Habibi, Assalamu alaikum.
All the Raiya.
Yeah, mashallah.
Haki Raiya.
Haki Raiya, eh? هذا عندك شو؟
هذا حقي ولد بزورة
إيه.
هذا مال إيه. هذا برضو صاير
هذا بابا
هذا العيش حقي
ما شاء الله خلاص كيف حالك الله يخليك شكرا جزيلا okay so they were very very nice that's what you gotta do here anytime with somebody you know invited you to film them that's okay you can go in full gears on You know, but because we are in the second the most religious place on the planet, so you gotta be careful, you know, to what you record. If you don't want it, just walk away. Period. It's nice that there's no car coming through. You know, just before it used to be very. Very busy. Assalamu alaikum. Yes. Assalamu alaikum. How are you doing, brother? It's good. Kif halak? Zayyak. عايش في مدينة هنا ولا؟
عايش في
مدينة. مولود المدينة. أول نفر.
حبيب قلبي الله يسعدك.
غير كثيرا إيه؟ مدينة تغير كثيرا إيه؟
غير كثيرا هذه كانت شارع.
إيه.
الحين تحول الى ممشى درب السنه ما بين الحرم وقبا
هاي 4 كيلو ونص
إيه
نعم. هناك وهناك زحاب والرجاء إيه.
الى مسجد قباء
اه هناك مسجد قباء هنا
نعم
اي
مسجد الجمعه وبعدها مسجد قباء
هاي كي ما شاء الله
كيف
في التغيير كيف كنا كيف تمام إيه ما شاء الله
درب السنه هذا اغلب يروح الحرم
اي من 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 حرم الأطول لقوبة ده سوى ده سوى ما شاء الله same way
4.5 kilometers
oh from حرم all way to مشي لقوبة
yeah
oh that's good exercise yeah, it's good for exercise. Yeah it's good for exercise
you can run it also
if you want to
yeah
but and the thing is it's also can I talk to you yeah is also nice that there's no car coming through you know
yeah,
it's just all walking no bicycle no I mean sorry no car driving
yeah.
which is really good thing you know
Yes, sometimes at morning, some people like running.
Oh, they like jogging?
Yeah.
Jogging. Ah, up and down, eh?
For maybe 3 months, a group of people like running from here. Like
That's good. That's very good.
That's great.
Yeah.
It's also exercise. Hey. Healthy and,
oh, okay.
You know?
Thank you very much. That's
You're
good.
Welcome,
All right.
He
was very nice guy. Made me talk. Actually, he speaks English, which is a really good thing around here. It's less for me for translation. We don't want to translate anything.
yes,
translating takes time, you know.
Yes.
Thank you. What's your
nice
name, brother?
Khalid Atla.
And he's from this city, born and raised.
I also live here. It's my.
Oh, nice. Assalamu alaikum. Hey. Ya hala. Hey. YouTuber. Ya hala. How are you? Assalamu alaikum. الله يخليك. عندك جوالة؟
ايوه.
خليه جيبه.
السلام عليكم يوتيوب.
قول السلام عليكم يوتيوب.
السلام عليكم يوتيوب.
هذا
زيارة مدينة؟
ايه زيارة مدينة. انجليزي is a visual poet one. إذا كان عندك جوال أنا أسجل لك. حبيبي كيف حالك؟ مشتركة من 35,000 معلش هذا معلش انا ابغى مليون انا ابغى مليون
ان شاء الله توصل 100
ان شاء الله اذا سجلت انت مع السلامه اوكي يو جايز ار كروزين ها يو جايز ار كروزين
يوتيوب
يا اوكي قول السلام عليكم يوتيوب السلام عليكم يوتيوب
السلام عليكم
ذاتس نايس
10 مليون
لايك شير اند لايك رايت
We want to very much like.
You want very much, eh?
Yes.
Okay.
Please, you are taking.
Kanalın ismi. Yeah, yeah.
What's name is?
The YouTube.
Yes.
Is in English. His name Visual Poet in English.
Visual Poet.
Poet.
Okay,
yeah.
Thank you.
Okay. Bye.
Okay, guys. Since everything is on lockdown now in Saudi Arabia, I have to make a move because I don't know when that gonna last. I'm in Madinah now, so I'm at the bus station to figure out where to go from here. But likely, I wanna get out of the country. Okay, because of coronavirus, nobody is moving. Everything is getting shut. Everything is shutting down every day. The schools are not operating. The offices are shut down. Or even all the major tourist attraction or mosque, they're all shutting down. So it's time to go right now. Hopefully, you know, wish me luck. I'm at the bus station to get the first bus out of here. Thanks, guys. Bye.
Like and share this video. And don't forget to subscribe because many more videos on the way. Thank you.